The game of tennis has really changed a lot in the last 10 years. But the biggest change in the game is spin. Nobody really had good ways to measure the spin on the ball. So one of our big innovations is SpinLab.
We're using a Doppler radar-based device. It helps us track the ball and the trajectory of the ball and the spin rate of the ball when it leaves the player's racket. It helps us understand what that racket does in the hands of that player to help him play better.
What we found out was that the traditional way of stringing the racket is actually limiting the amount of spin potential.
We knew we could optimize the string pattern to provide more spin for the average player.
So our two new rackets are the Steam 99S and the Steam 105S. These are the first rackets in the market that can add more spin to your shots.
The Spin Steam allows you to generate up to 200 more RPMs, which essentially lengthens the court by a foot and lowers the net by 2 inches.
When you can deliver that extra amount of topspin to the player to help him keep the ball in play, that's what we're all about. That's what pushes our rackets to the next level.